everybody down in the car seat down there. Okay, so I got a topic shabam for you today, and that is, good morning. Balancing those groceries on those handlebars like that can get a little tricky. So I want to talk about old people. I find this so interesting because there's really, you can only know. Hang on a sec. You can only know so much about old people, and then you can't get any more information out of them because they're gone. But I find that unique perspective at the end of your life, like, it needs to be shared. Unfortunately, I feel like I would be so stuck in my ways and how I think and how I do things at that point in my life that my perspective may not be that good. Good morning, you're on YouTube. My perspective may not be that beneficial to others, you know? So I kind of think about that, like, what's the, you know, am I gonna be stuck in my ways so I can't, I don't have a good perspective in it? It just comes back to staying out of rut, you know? Staying out of the rut. So, anyways, water optional on toothbrush, on toothpaste, on your toothbrush, by the way. Morning. That's the segue.